Vice President Mike Pence is appearing at events in Hillsborough and Osceola counties as a part of President Donald Trump's re-election campaign. January 16th, Pence is scheduled for an afternoon rally in Waimama. Later in the day, the VP is slated to appear at a Latinos for Trump event in Kissimmee. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.